During the break in the action, we invite you all to come down to the Midway and check out the food and merchandise that we have available. This should be a great race. The A main is... The leader brings them down towards the line. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's showtime! So far, so good. We've had some great racing today. Yellow flag on the racetrack. We'll get this sorted out quickly. Listen to those engines as we get ready to go. The green flag is out and we are underway. Drivers are coming to the line. Here we go. And we're underway. The green is flying. What a lap that was, folks. A reminder to check out the merchandise trailers for our brand new t-shirts. It's $18.99 tonight only. We are seeing some solid lap times out there. Well, they were three wide there for a moment, but they managed to sort it out, and we continue in their green flag action. Here's the laps keep ticking away. Drivers have really been mixing it up out there. You can really tell who wants it. The drivers are pedal to the metal. The mud is flying and the cars are covered in dirt. It's another great day at the racetrack. These drivers have really been mixing it up out there. You can really tell who wants it. We've had some great racing today. Halfway, we're halfway home. These drivers are really starting to mix it up out there as we head deeper into the race. Who's going to win it? It's anyone's guess. The track is really holding up well tonight. There was some rain last week that made these promoters a little nervous, but it's really done well with all these cars out there. Huge thanks to the crew for all their hard work. drivers are racing like every lap is the last. The fans are on their feet and haven't sat down for one single lap. The drivers are pedal to the metal. The mud is flying and the cars are covered in dirt. It's another great day at the racetrack. Lap after lap, these drivers are really pushing their cars to the limit. What an incredible race it's been so far. This race is getting intense. Those cars are really getting dirty. The drivers are pedal to the metal. The mud is flying and the cars are covered in dirt. It's another great day at the racetrack. Congratulations to the entire team. And here they are, the official results.